Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Restaurant Tycoon 2, as you have on the screen. So, what do I see? The hand. Oh, it's just this. Oh, okay, let's get started. Okay. Okay. So, I don't know what we're gonna do in this episode. One second. Okay, that's fine. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh, it's kind of lagging. It's loading in a different way. Okay, so we're getting some people in here. Restaurant. Are we gonna be able to get any upgrades? Maybe. I don't know what furniture stuff I want. We could put one right here. Probably on both sides, right? Yeah. Oh, somebody ordered the gelato. Mr. Muffins. Muffin. Shreds unlock. Let's get the muffins kids for kids. These two people are getting gelato. So once they finish that meal, they should drop this coin. Why the heck did he? Why did he go grab something from the fridge? Oh, here's the coins. You don't give a lot of money, but it's still money, so quite crazy. I just got enough money. I could do. Do I want to do it? Yes, I do. Two VIP customers? What the heck? Okay. Okay, claim. Bamboo plate. Ice pop. I already have an ice pop. Where are you going? Okay, that works, I guess. Oh! Sir. That is not how we treat our customers. What? Another one? Okay. Okay, so now let's quickly finish this. I can help when we have two things. Okay. Okay. Take out. Chop. Chop, 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 chop. money. Yes. Perfect. You? Are you? Yes. Okay. I probably... I still haven't served three mains, that's crazy. Okay. We've got family A. This is going to make things difficult. We need an extra chef. And probably an extra waiter. Okay. Okay, we got a bunch of orders coming. Level are you? Level 8? Nice. I don't know what main they're on. It looks like those guys are on their main. And these guys are on their main one as well, goodness. Okay. Oh, now they're on, but... I wish I could do multiple things at the same time. There you go. Okay. Both of the ravioli's done. Spaghetti and meatballs. Okay. Let's do that. I think I have to do chopping. Oh, now we're frying the meatballs. I thought you'd have to chop the noodles up some. Oh, add sauce. No chopping, surprisingly. I thought we would have to chop. Yeah. Don't know what to do now. Guess we just wait for these guys to finish and then we can... Oh no, not again, not again, not again. to start over. What does this guy do? Options. Increases price of Mexican food by 20%. Okay, that's good. I can't have both of them outside though. Strange. Let me see. Yeah, no, I can't have both of them. Sadly. I guess that could get OP if you get a bunch of good pets. You could just have a bunch of abilities going on that are crazy powerful. Uh-oh, did I burn something again? Okay, how much do I need for a chef? 1,000 for, okay, it's 1,000 for both. Let's do this. I think higher happiness will mean they work faster. Back, finish this, chop this, and then we get to put the spaghetti there. way up and down. We almost have enough to get another chef. I think I'm gonna get another chef, and then I'm gonna help the waiters. And then I think what I'll do is I'll get another waiter next episode. Food. Oh, dang it. Just need one more person to finish. What I think I'm gonna do is, because we're... Actually, I think I do need a... I still need to train my chef, don't I? So I do want... people coming in. Here we go, okay. So now we can work as chef. Hire a new chef. He's trainee right now. So I'm gonna take all these orders. I don't know where the heck he went. He just walked out. Okay, here we go. Oh gosh, I was nearly able to hire a new waiter as well. So that is going to be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe. And remember, when there's smoke, there's firebolt.